What is up, guys? It is Acepix, and now today we be going ahead and playing Dead Maze. And this is a new game that is an 2D massively multiplayer type of zombie survival game. Now, it's just by the character customization, it is very lacking in that, because there's only like three things of everything. But we're gonna go ahead and jump right in here because I've already made my character. Being at the top of the food chain for so long, undisputed, such a comfortable position. Civilizations built on delusions of immortality, a bored mankind with little else to fear than itself. Change was inevitable, whatever, but we were caught off guard, and I prepared to face our own extinction. We almost thought that we could stop it, that we would outlive it. Almost. Things did not happen as we hoped. An earthquake on the Atlantic Ridge, a wave, the wave, millions on the coastline gone in an instant. Hundreds and of millions. Disbelief could be seen in their eyes before being taken by the wave. Little did they know the waves brought something from the depths, something that was merely starting, something that would wipe clean our entire civilization. As the wave crashed the coast and drowns millions of people, you are still unsuspectedly hitchhiking with a couple of football fans. The second deadliest tragedy mankind ever faced is unraveling. The one worst, however, is about to begin. Man, I can't wait to be at that match. Yeah, the rats are the fire this season. They're taking names for some serious ass-keeping. Ooh, go rats. Hell yeah, oh crap. What the hell? Another freaking flat, hold tight. During the journey, you will find a list of objectives. Follow the instructions. Use the keyboard arrows to move around. Okay. Mr. Keyboard Arrows, I like you. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I'm sorry, guys. It's too far. Chucked again. Nope, no spare wheel. That really sucks. Even more when you factor that Casey seems really pissed at me right now. I'll call the tow. If you get some network, that is. Oh, come on. No network? Man, just our luck. If we miss the bloody match, Casey won't forgive me. Screw this. That's pretty bad luck. At least it didn't burst on the highway. Couldn't be worse. Could be worse. Sorry, guys. That's... Oh, wait. We're done with that. Talk to Casey. What kind of guy forgets about replacing his spare wheel? Seriously, I'm so pissed right now. If we miss the match because of that, I swear to God I'm gonna kill him. Jesus Christ, such a dumbass. Okay, is there anything I'm supposed to do? I'm probably surviving to team up with you. I might team up with other survivors later. But let's just get searching around here. I'm not finding anything any useful. Oh, who's this dude? Well, what do we have here? Seems like you guys had a flat tire, eh? Damn, it's a bad day for everyone. Well, I'm headed towards Churchville to get some news about the tsunami. Maybe I could grab some help for you while I'm there. Wait, you haven't heard? A huge tsunami coming from the Atlantic Ridge has created a massive power outage all over the East Coast. They were talking about it on every channel before everything went black. quite a mess, I tell ya. However, I get you some help. We'll get that tire fixed, eh? Here, have this magazine. It's not much, but it can kill an hour while you're waiting for us. Well, okay, we already talked to him. Thanks, dude. Yeah. Yeah, got me a magazine. I guess iframe inventory? No, backpack inventory. Math book, people magazine. Talk to Casey. A tsunami struck the East Coast? Huh, my uncle lives in Miami. I hope he's alright. At least the random guy is useful and might get us on the way to leave that hell. I don't want to spend the night here. Look, I got a set of couple things straight with Josh here. If I shout a little, don't you worry. He had it coming. So, we could use something breathing space, you know. I seen some kind of cabin in the woods right before we pulled over. Why don't you scratch it? Search it. If you can find a way to get news from the East Coast, that'd be great. So, there's a cabin nearby. So, let's go check the cabin. Azvix 707. Can't blame you guys. Here's a nice cabin. Oh, can I take anything from that? Dictionary, pillow, people's magazine. I'll take all that. Just look around to me about your feet. What do we got here? You are now in contact with Augusta County Sheriff's Office. Due to an important volume of calls, all of our agents are currently busy. Please hold until we answer as soon as possible. Okay, nothing happened. Eek? What does he mean by eek? Freaking spider bit me. This is the worst day ever. Look at this. It's swollen. Oh, you found a landline phone. Lucky. Any news? Ugh. So let me try to sum up here. The sheriff's office was swarmed by calls and then you lost the dial tone. Like, really? You think it's possible that the mess is tied to the tsunami? I hope not. I mean, sure, tsunamis do happen, but ripples are usually beyond no. Okay, not a lot seems to be doing anything, but there was nothing really there, and I don't see anything happening. Ooh, I think I landed into a new area, so that's why it's loading. Oof. Oh, now it's night. Sweet, that's awesome. I got a pillow. A few hours later, I get you, but a few hours later, nothing's happened. So, you know, I'm about to get in this car and take a big ass nap because it's late. Damn, we're taking dust here. We should go, shouldn't we? I mean, no help is coming at this point. I hate that lingering feel that something's not cool might have happened while we were stuck here. But I can't really do anything. Shh, listen up. I hear something. Is somebody there? Hey man, you okay? What are you talking about? I'm talking to this dude. Get away from me. Oh no, he's a good guy. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stay away. Stay away. They're coming. They're here. What's he on about? Is that blood? That's freaking blood, dude. What the heck is going on? They said they're coming, so I'm gonna keep a little nice eye out over here. Josh, freaking do something already. I'm bloody scared right now. I don't know what to do, babe. Damn, you're useless. babe. What do we do? What the hell do we do, man? I don't know. I have no damn idea. Looks like time's passing again. Maybe a few another few hours. Oh no, it's another cutscene. I can't do a girly voice, so I'm sorry. But, okay, that's not funny. Someone's doing us a bad prank. I don't know, babe. I don't know. His blood looked pretty real to me. Pretty fucking real. Josh, you're a moron. Because if you plan to scare me, it's stupid and mean. Casey, I'm up to no prank, goddammit. First, there's the massive electronic blackout and tsunami. Then you guys come out of nowhere covered in blood, speaking nonsense. What would you have me do, huh? I don't know. Stop saying scary things, for starters. You're giving me the creeps. I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go. Oh my god, I see that, dude. I'm sorry, babe. It's gonna be alright, I swear. Who's that? Who? I swear it's that one of your pranks again. Babe! Behind you!
Surprise, motherfucker!
I can't do that. I'm not gonna scream. I'm sorry, guys. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Man, I gotta get out of here! I'm out of here, man. Damn, dude, you ditched your girlfriend hella fast. Ooh, this fighting game, this fighting style is awesome. It's perfect. My red hair body, because she's dead now. Sorry, girl, but check your fucking body. There's nothing. Dead maze. So one of your friends completely just ditched you, and his girlfriend died. Okay, great start to this game. Automatically great start. Even if you succeeded a last second escape, you left this nightmare only to join another. Oh, that's nice. What first appeared to be a massive natural disaster revealed itself to be a planet-wide biohazard of unknown origins. Chaos, panic, death, and suffering. It is clear now that civilizations did not die peacefully. Within a month, the world crumbled on itself, but you powered through. Luckily, you quickly found out your own humanity to the infectious agent. Immunity to the infectious agent. Okay. Week after week, you joined many groups of survivors, each one smaller than the last, until you ended up on your own. We are now 6 months after the tsunami. That started it all, pushed by necessities. You reach California's coast and still aren't giving up. Oh my god, there's a whole crowd of zombies around me right there. What the fuck? That's some bullshit. If I had to play through that, I'd be like, ah! Okay, I do got this though. It looks like I'm hungry, but I need something. Okay, that's actually a nice cool feature that I'm kind of liking right there, is the hunger feature. So you actually got to keep your carrots alive. What does this mean? Crowbar, you also need a 19 damage, 22 damage, poor quality though, but we'll keep it in hand. I'm not really trying to fight. I'm really just trying to grab things and move on. I'm not gonna need a guitar. That's some bullshit. In real life, he wouldn't even touch my ass. Figured I'm exhausted, I need some rest. Well, that's nice. I know, well, now I'm gonna have to. Oh, you can block, okay. Come on, you can't touch this. Think that bullshit. In Dead Maze, most decorative items are pickable. Remember to observe your environment. So there must be like secret ways out or something to like certain areas. So you really gotta check through them a lot. And that's what I'm doing here. Making sure if I can't get any lower than that. I know I need to find something to eat. I don't have anything though. I have a wooden plank. I don't have any food. The only thing I see is a whole bunch of dead people. I'm about to get inside this building though. I don't think I can cover things up here. Kill the motherfucking thing. Oh, my fucking thing broke. Fuck. Okay, they lost interest. So that's good. Let's get this water. XP. Find a campfire to rest nearby. Hot chocolate, biscuit. Yeah, I'm grabbing everything I can. In a zombie apocalypse, you have very little, so you better work. You're not allowed to choose a reward. Critical chance, 5%. Engagements, activation skill, cooldown, physical damage. I can get a taser if I wanted to. See, I'd rather have an ability than a weapon. I'm sorry, I really don't need anything at the chance. And I think I might choose critical chance. I don't see any books I can use for any skill points. Oh, wait. Oh, glass of water. Hold on. Dry veggies. Kill that motherfucker. Kill that motherfucker. Bitch, you better get your ass down. You're not gonna survive this day. Cunt. Paddle. I can't get over that. Damn. That's coming through a different way then. Flask. Fill that up. I'll take these. Fill that up next to the coast. Expired. Yeah, I know. I gotta fill that. Well, I probably should eat though. Hold on. Yeah, drink up too. Okay, thirst is down. I have this biscuit. I can't waste all your food, so I'm hungry. I need. Dang. Wow, you need a lot of food. Well, it's mostly expired, so. Okay, there we go. You hit the glass, it's hard. You hit it again and again and again. The fifth attempt is the one. You break the glass, you can loot the contains. Unfortunately, the noise must have changed. Embrace yourself. Nah, nothing's coming. I can't take that donut. Well, I did get a lot of food, and I'm glad I wasn't around a lot of zombies at the time, because they'll start coming at my ass. Can I take that? I can't take that with me. My clothes are rugged. That's nice. Dictionary, take that, and a pear juice. Let me see the dictionary for a moment here. It does nothing. Self-heal. Yeah, I'll take the self-heal though. I'm pretty nasty on health. I don't know where I can tell my health from. Oh yeah, right here. This is my health. go, but I'm getting kind of tired though. Dictionary, teddy bear, Rubik's Cube, math book. Knowledge is power. Power is your. It's empty. Bandage. Fuck that. Give me my bandage. And I'll take that care of another. On weapons, I'm pretty good at, so. A cucumber, soda, energy drink, tomato juice, tomato, hot coffee, drinkable water bottle. I'm just filled up on food right now. That's 3, that's 9, 15, 3, I'll take the 3 out. We'll add the kitchen knife, because I don't know when my kitchen knife is gonna run out on me, the one I've been using. Toxic water bottle, football, none of those would do the trick. I guess I'm gonna go through this house. Oh, my health's right there. It's not that bad of a game. It's just, its mechanics are a little bit weird. See, I don't have. Move this guy, piss me. I need a bigger backpack already. Find a campfire. Campfire rest sec. Well, I can't find no campfire. Oh yeah, I can sprint. I forgot the space bar thing. Oh, look, right over here. Some bullshit all next to zombies and everything. Okay, click on item to consume it. No, I'm good. Fed well. I'm not hungry. Okay, nice and healthy. Fetch fishing rod. I got a fishing rod now. Find a place to fish. Well, I'll fish all the way down here. Thank you. All resting at a lighting camp. Lighting camp. Oh shit. I can't. Oh, here's a pier. Fish with. That's a good catch. Now that's some fishing skill. Ooh, okay, we got some food. 20. I grab the salmon and the crab. The rest I can leave. Creek. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. The undead looks like it's swarming me from where I see. Ooh, slice off the head. Oh, I didn't get to fucking read it. Take my hand if you want to live. Bitch, I got you. Beat that bitch. Beat that bitch. Got these zombies. Ooh, they got nothing on me. They got nothing on me. These zombies got nothing. They got nothing. Okay, Chloe Thorne, from the looks of it. Looks clear enough. You're okay? Wait. Oh, come on. Will they stop coming? Eat my blade. Okay. Crap, I got bit. It hurts so much. Hey, calm down. Don't freak out on me. I'm immune to turning to the tourney. I'm most of the poor sods that survived so far, including you. I bet just chill. Kill. I won't turn. Anyhow, you're okay. Perfect timing there. Hope you worth the trouble, because I won't risk my high like that every day. I mean, like, look at that. I'm pumping blood all over the place. Damn. I will use my bandana as a temporary bandage, but I will need something clean. ASAP, you're lucky I have a bandage already. I don't want to survive the apocalypse just to fall over some stupid wound infection. I was headed towards Sacramento. We can find medicine supplies there. You will help me, right? Name's Chloe, by the way. Let's be on the move, please. It kind of hurts. Luckily, I don't got to. Let's get on our way to Sacramento. I don't want to be the princess and all, but I really can use some aid right now. Can I just open my bandage and hand this to her? Oh, that's what happened. Okay, let me pick this up. Still doesn't happen. I don't know why I can't give it to her. Well, doesn't matter. I don't got much of a choice in the problem. But guys, I can't pause. What the fuck? Options. What the fuck? What is this? Invite players. Who I am. Can buy clothes apparently. I guess that's chat. Challenges for the day. Well, I'm gonna call it here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode. We're going ahead and make this a small little series just for fun. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen.